And now start carving back over. Getting ready to make your turn. There you go. And when you get close to the other side, start carving back again. Nice, nice. Yep.
Holy panic.
Yep. You had it. That was nowhere near 22. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's true.
So, Rachel, one thing if you want to slow down too, is you can turn and so that you become more perpendicular to the trail.
Yep.
No, I saw them.
Yep. Yep. So if you can flip, can you flip into your skis the other way? Can you pick them up and flip them over? There you go. Do that to both. There you go. Perfect. So now you're perpendicular to the hill. And I don't think I need to stop you moving, but I'll try. As you get up. Because you got a bit of a hill, so it should help you a little bit.
Got it. Okay. I just panicked.
Oh, yeah. Someone fell in front of you, so. But you can see by the sign, this is meant to be a slow zone.
I started to go too fast and I was like,
yeah.
Shit.
Yep, and
right, go left. That slowed you down, right? That slows you down.
Yep, yeah. Traverse the whole hill.
When you're pointed down where it goes quick, but as you turn, it's going to slow back down.
That's what I was trying to do, and I'm like, now I'm going to hit
it. Okay.
So you're going to carve over to where Anthony is, and you see that black fence over there, you're going to kind of head that way, flat over there. Aim down toward Anthony, and then pizza to slow your speed. Because you're getting into a steep area if you stay over here.
No, I'm just trying not to get by
there. Yep. And you can see it's totally flat just right below this lip. You got like 100 feet of this challenge part. Pizza's holding you fine.
What?
The pizza is holding you fine. And you can carve over toward Anthony. You're going to get into flat early if you get over to where Anthony is. No one there. No one blocking you. Yep. No one blocking. turn left in here. You got a good, clean, flat area. That was the best fall so far. It was cool because we had snow flying.
And I'm like, oh.
Yep, you
had. Practicing my hockey stop.
Yep, that actually almost looked hockey stop.
That actually was awesome.
Yeah. Yep. That was way faster than the last time. Well, you were doing great. You looked like you were okay. Thank you.